Well, well, well.
It's Realms.World.
Which I try and read and write or fathom. Every single soulful emotional connection I find myself in. See these cold whirlwinds of creatures, right? They sleep through the day, they don't communicate and can't be seen in the night. So while out I'm picking natural energy of compassion, affection, secret today I feed. Responsibilities I'm feeling uncontrollably, heart racing, anxiety with waves of motion rolling and crashing throughout my whole cold bloodstream. So don't tell me that my heart has empty. It's why I feel this empty breeze replacing willpower, forcing your emotion out of every state. Cause if you look away, then you will need to pinch yourself. You will see your skin is awful and crawling and haunting too bad dreams.
It will make you crash and get lost. And if you feel it like you can't, I keep on forever undone.
There's nothing in my mind that wants me, and I'm stuck here. I'm a crying of something that you can't even hear. I'm blinded by the steady lights when I try and stick to the darkest shade. Cause my issues, they are reminded me how comfortably light. I got the pill bottle shaking here, but I can't read the label clue. Even this vacant stare to my neighbors, they don't care. I'm used to my mates to get real. I feel maybe it's the best deal. My whirlwind of realms hits and our world spins our windmills. Just chewing through the day with this music, which I choose. I'm being noticeable like blue inside some gray. It's not an eye inside. While I kick it for a while, I'm listening to vinyl, so I decide it's time to wing it for a while. I'm skipping home and stuff, and maybe I will feel complete like the mission's accomplishing the dream of a new possibility. What do I feel? Something else is there, like I've lost all my health instead. How do I deal with this fear when I've only got regrets?
Well, well, well.